The new president of the Supreme Court has criticised the lack of judges from ethnic minority backgrounds at the country's highest court. Lord Reed said the lack of diversity among the 12 Supreme Court justices was a situation which cannot be allowed to become shameful if it persists. He said he hoped the situation would change before he retired in 6 years' time.